Now there's some road work notes for you here at 5 o'clock. Several streets in downtown Bakersfield will be temporarily closed this week, but for a most worthy cause. The closures like this one on 21st and P Streets are so crews can improve the downtown storm drainage system. And there's work to be done there. The road closures will be on 21st Street between O and Q Streets and P between 20th and 22nd Streets this week. The work will be completed by Friday. Drivers will be detoured around those closures.